Hi, my name is Dang Sang. I represent the CACLI, Chinese Youth Leadership Institute. This is the one of organization, and also I represent the Apapa Silicon Valley chapter. The third organization I'm running is called AAGG PAC. So it's help all the API candidates to raise money to win the election. These three organizations focus on three different aspects of politics. One is focused on the voter registration, that's the vote. The second one is the PAC, it's focused on the money. The third one is for the youth leadership, the fostering, and my personal passion to run these three organizations is all coming from my mentors like CC, Kenson, Sandy, and Ken Fang. And I believe it's with their leadership and the vision, the most important, every of my four mentors of mine, they don't have put any personal agenda there. It's the most people like me or any other people, we still couldn't go beyond ourselves or personal agenda. So it's with their leadership, we try to serve the community, try to give back to the community, build the leadership for the youth, and let the next generation to be the leader in this society. And also it's most of us is immigrant. We come in here, most is looking for some service, looking for some entitlement. But for me, I say that my mentor, my leaderships, they try to contribute and give back to the community. I think it's from myself, through these three organizations, I want to give back to the community, same as my mentor did. And around the country, there's so many polarized political environment. And if we do things to bring people together, and then it's more civic engagement for the youth, and get more people get engaged, and this society is going to be better. That's the reason why I involve in this the political process. Thank you.